Ready, set, go, go, go!
Whoa, she is fast!
Try to keep up!
Scorpion, straight ahead!
Watch out for a stinger!
I've got this! I saw.
Whew, we're on the right track. Phew.
Ah. And since there's shade, we can pause the countdown clock. We found the first clue, water. Next up, we have to find a humming sound. But what could that be?
I think I hear something. There. Is this what you heard, Flash?
Yeah, I think it is.
Then we'd better go investigate, which means going back out into the sun.
Ugh. Hang in there, sport. We can do this.
What she said. On your marks, get set.
Restarting countdown.
Go, go, go!
Doing all right, coach?
Yep, just a little hot.
I'm feeling pretty warm myself.
Well, we can all catch our breaths.
We've reached the source of the sound.
That's what I heard, all right.
But where is it coming from?
Whiskers, that's it. It's coming from right under our feet. These are singing sand dunes.
Singing sand dunes?
Sam, are you sure the heat hasn't gotten to your head?
No, I've read about these in one of my favorite books, The Mystery of the Singing Sand. The humming is caused by the wind rubbing all the grains of sand against each other.
Wow, ain't that something?
It sounds like sunshine. Where to next, agents?
There's just one more clue. Something sparkly. There!
What is that?
I don't know, but we better find out. We're running out of time.
Do you think that you could make one last dash through the desert?
I can and I will. Anything to make it home. My team needs me. Go. Go. Go! So hot.
Come on, we're almost there. Behind here!
Not again!
I've got you! Yeah! You!
Thanks, Sam. That was a close call.
Huh? Check it out! Crystals!
Whoa! So sparkly!
This is what I saw. And over there, I saw an ice-cold strawberry milkshake.
Sam, I don't think she's doing too good.
We're not good. We're great. We're the fastest team around. Go. Go. Go.
Coach Flash?
We're almost out of time. We need to find her home and fast.
But how? There aren't any more clues. And this blazing sun isn't helping either.
The sun? I think my home is just up ahead. That way.
Are you sure? How do you know?
Because of the sun.
Right. Remember, Sam, silver ants use the position of the sun to help them find their way home, but only when they're close to their nests.
I don't know if I can make it.
Don't give up, Flash.
You're doing great, Flash. You got this.
You've come so far.
Yeah, we're almost there. Just keep going.
Fastest ants in the world.
Flash?
This is where the race ends for me.
We're out of time. She's overheating.
Fastest ant in the world or not, we gotta carry her.
We can do it.
Go, go, go!
The silver ants!
We must be close to their nest.
Let's get her back home.
My team!
We got you, coach.
Go, go, go!
best team ever!
We are!
Thanks a bunch for saving our coach.
Aw, just doing our jobs. Glad we got our home in time.
We are too. Now, if you'll excuse me, whew, it's really hot out here.
Well, Kit, another creature case
closed.